Hi there, how you doing? I'm Derek and this is Jackie and we are the cabin crew on the BRU-JET. I can see you've got a bag there. Can you just put it underneath your seat? Just for health and safety.
Just for safety on the flight today, gentlemen. You having a nice flight? That's fantastic. We'll be back soon with your mail, OK?
By your BRU-JET, IRN-BRU, guys. Win a holiday to Tenerife. Take your mums on that way, right? Do you need a wee hand putting that on the overhead locker? All right, nobody's got his sauce, all right.
Wait a wee minute. You're talking about ghosts. We need to do a safety demonstration to make sure these people don't become ghosts. All right, we're ready. Move.
Now, just make sure you all know what the brace position is. I'm going to shout 1, 2, 3, brace. I want you to take the position.
1, 2, 3, brace! Brace.
Brace?
The flight path's busy today, eh?
Alright. Alright there, how you doing? There's actually a height restriction on the plane. You'll need to take your hat off.
I don't think you're going to fit on, sir.
Have you been on something? Hi there, how you doing? You do know this is first class. So hyper, look at you.
You're a wee bit wacky.
You're some dancer. Nation projects on the flight, I'm sorry, but you have to just put that in the bin. Check in your luggage, mind, all right?
Did you not get any sharp objects in there, and did you pack it yourself?
He did. Trustworthy guy. He's wearing glasses. Dancing.
Fabulous.
But aye, hat off. Hello. How are you doing there? You all right?
Hi there.
Just need your luggage under your seat during the flight.
You're a wee bit sleepy. Not
you're
quite
tired.
Comprehending. Aww. She'll be tired, though.
Tired.
Don't
worry.
We'll give you 5 minutes to do it and we'll come back and see you, all right?
See you later,
enjoy your flight.
I love helping people.
Okay.
Love it.